He's gonna answer.
Jalal.
Why is your nose so big?
Sorry.
Well,
so how did the match go for you today?
Well, basically, we lost 8-1. That speaks for itself at the end of the day. But they were top of the Premiership last season. So we did well. First half, conceded four.
So what are the big improvements that we need to make for the next game?
Basically, the defence ain't good enough, to be honest with you. Don't work as a unit. Got to push up together, push back together. Yeah.
What's the next big step you can do as a player?
Well, me. Obviously, I haven't played for about a couple of months, so I need to improve my stamina, my fitness, my ability.
What was the weakness for the team today?
You've already asked me that question. But yeah. So next question.
That's about it.
Thanks. Sure.